Her name was Sandy, and she was diagnosed with ovarian cancer. And she was in a room at Silver Cross Hospital there in New Lenox. And she told me a story later that evening when I came to visit. She said, "Paul, I was sitting there looking out the window over the farmland, and I was thinking about my illness, and I was thinking about my children and my grandchildren. I was thinking about my husband, and how, though I wasn't afraid because I knew that heaven was waiting for me, I was thinking about them and how much I would miss seeing them grow up." And she said, "Paul, as I'm looking out the window, I feel someone put their arms around me and give me the hugest hug. And I laid back my head on those arms and I said, 'Ken, what are we going to do?' And there was no answer. And I said again, 'Ken, what are we going to do?' And there was still no answer. And I turned around and looked for Ken, and he wasn't there. There was no one in the room. And I knew it was God putting his arms around me. I knew it was him. And I cannot tell you, Paul, in the midst of this cancer and this suffering, I cannot tell you what it meant to me. The strongest lesson in faith and the strongest lesson in the reality of God that I've ever had in my life, God hugged me at Silver Cross Hospital in New Lenox, and I knew it was him." Haven't I said to you that God runs to those who are suffering? 7.5 billion people on planet Earth. One 70-year-old lady with cancer at Silver Cross Hospital, and God doesn't knock on the door. He just walks on in, and he throws his arms around her. He's done that for me many times in my life. I know he's done it for you. Did you know it was him? In our Savior's name, amen.